Hey guys, this is a bamboo biryani and we are at this lovely place called Eden Park in Bengaluru, and it's a great place for, you know, Andhra cuisine. And look at this bamboo biryani, and this steward is serving it on our plates, and just see bamboo there and the biryani coming out of this bamboo. You know, have you seen anything like this before? Now, and even look at the biryani. Yeah. More of this bamboo biryani coming out. See here, this is my plate, and look at the lovely biryani coming out of that bamboo. Exquisite. Wow. So he, just because my plate, he's given me a lot more. But just look at this. And of course now, when we, you know, fascinating, isn't it?
Start.
Hi guys, I'm at, like I said, at Eden Park, this lovely restaurant in Bengaluru, and I just showed you how that bamboo biryani, that biryani in those bamboo shoots was dropped into your plates, you know, they served it like that, and I'm actually sampling it, so I want to tell you how it's tasting, you know. I did a little tasting already. It's got a lovely tomato, you know, flavor to it, onion, tomato, and the rice is long and very flavorsome, and it's not sticky and oily, and this is Andhra style biryani. Fantastic. And chunky mutton pieces, you know. Let me just try one of them. Completely yummy. I have not even tried the salan. Let me put the little salan and let me see. Very subtle. So next time you're in Bengaluru, come to this Eden Park and have the bamboo biryani.
After you've done about 80 kilometers of cycling, and that's why it's making it look so much more appetizing.
that's my friend Javed Rahman's voice, and you know, he invited us for this meal, and for the record, I did a 80 kilometer cycle ride this morning. Bye.
We have hustled with them because mushroom farms. Apparently, a lot of mushroom-based restaurants are coming. Roadside restaurants. Everything to do with mushrooms.
Oh.
I have not gone there, but that's what I read in one of the.